Okay, so let us come back and let us continue. We were going through the basics. So you can see that regular and irregular verbs are there. Some verbs are regular and some verbs are irregular. What do we mean by that? Regular verbs, these verbs normally take ed ending to form v2 and v3. So v1, v2, v3. First example, laugh. Laughs, as we were telling that v1 has got two forms, so this is the root form, laugh, and laughs, s or es is added. Then v2 laughed, and then v3 laughed. Then love, loves, loved, and loved. So the v4 form of the or the ing form is formed just by adding the ing suffix to the original v1. Laugh plus ing is equal to laughing. So in this manner we can make all the other verb forms on our own by just seeing whether they are regular or irregular. So we should at least know some of the verbs by practicing every day. For the beginners, I'm telling this, those who have been using the language, they know all these things. So let us continue. Irregular verbs, they do not follow the normal rule of formation. For example, there is be, is, am, are. The be verb is commonly used as is, am, or are. That means it is the same form of the verb be. Is, am, are the same form of the verb be. The root verb is be, and then is, am, are the forms that are used along with it. Past tense was, were. This is V2 form, and the blue form is V2 form. Then the been, and this is the V3 form, and ing form is being. That means being. So often there are confusion in this verb because it is used as helping verb and sometimes as main verb. You should not be confused about it. And often in grammar questions, at various levels, exams, you are asked a question like, write the appropriate form of be. Write, fill in the blank, the appropriate form of be. Then you should know that these are all the forms of be, and the appropriate form can be is, am, are, was, were, been, being, etc. So based on your learning and exercising yourself. Begin, another verb, irregular verb, begins. S or ES is added. This portion is quite easy, adding S or ES here. And then began. Here you have to learn that it is not ED, it is AN. So began, and then UN is added here, begun, and then beginning. Like that. So these are irregular forms which do not take ED ending. Then bite, bites, bit, past tense. Then bitten, the third form of the verb, and biting, ing form. So, dear students, you have to really work hard to achieve this level. If you are not at this level, then you must learn these things well, and you have to make a plan to learn every day few verbs and their four forms. And then only you can understand further how to use the verbs in sentences. Right? And so, revision. What are the various endings attached to the verbs? You have to write. Then, is there any er ending suffix in regular verb? And now you should be able to tell this answer. And then write two verbs with all their four forms which are not given in this lesson. Okay.